back at it, guys, with some Dead by Daylight fun. So, I question what on earth this personal progression is, because it's not really doing anything. I don't really get how it's not doing anything. Maybe it has something to do with my survival plan. I don't know. Put on that special pudding. God, we get it. And I'm in a dark corner.
Hello there.
Hey, Glitter Button, you doing alright? Oh, you kidding? Why am I next to the killer already? How you doing, Glitter Button? You alright? Oh, it's plague. We've got the plague. Doing okay. Doing chores. That's surprised when you got home. You have to do chores. How you doing? I'm doing alright, yeah. Not much really talked about really. So far so good. I've been modifying a new bits coin thing that my friend Zaku likes to abuse. Well, I say abuse, I just like the way he plays it. Oh, for God's sake! Well, I hope she enjoyed that smack across the face with a pallet. Move, move, move! Good, good, good. That's good. Let's get back to that gem. Hopefully he hasn't lost too much progress. Why? Thank you. Damn it! I'm gonna go down. Oh, I'm not. I'm gonna live. Ah, she's close. Damn it. She caught me too quickly. Oh, someone else. Oh, we're blitzing these gens. Oh, God. I tried. Still so close. I'll tell you one thing I am looking forward to, and that's the holiday I've got coming up. I should be going on holiday in a few weeks. Jeez, I'll eventually have to like start pre-recording like a load of videos for YouTube. Because I know whenever I don't, it might like go down, like take a nosedive pretty hard. The only time I managed to get away with not to making videos for quite a while was like when I did the Crunchyroll Awards. Oh! Why is everyone going down so hard? So well, what happened? Oh, she's gonna whack me down! She's gonna whack me down! Stop slugging her! Play the game! Now I'm gonna die. Something about sluggers that just really boils my blood. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, so... Oh, it was only me that didn't ready up. I thought it did. Which is why, though. Alright, next game. We have a fellow TTV. We got an 8th and a 7th anniversary. Alright. Didn't realize I set the volume on that. Ah well, let's see what we got this time. I just saw what that last quote was. That was on the screen. Gen before friends. Seriously? Yeah. What game there? There are some people out there who are like that. We got the new killer! I have boots! Bad for all of us here on the same point. You're not quick enough. Chess. Sure wouldn't hurt. Oh, come on! Why? Okay, Okay, so that's two mimics. That was close. So we've got two mimics on the... That was... Oh, he's coming. Oh, Lord, is it coming? Is it coming? Oh. He's coming! That was close! Are you serious? Don't think I didn't see the little gap between the hook and when he was carrying me. Just like, is it put on? Hex that needs to be cleansed. Oh, here. Two mimics. I think that one's one of them. Don't want to risk it. I'm saying again, pretty good. Why did I do that? At least I now know where your hex is. Oh, that was stupid of me. Oh, he's got the rare item. Hi, Hex. Seriously? That wasn't fun. Oh, that's just... That was just painful. I'm here, but I can't hear you because I'm back to my carpet. No worries, Matt. No worries. I can understand that feeling. I mean, vacuuming is one of the most annoying tasks to do at Bigfoot House. Alright, there we go. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can escape at least the last one. Thank you. was that? We're getting there. We're all screaming our heads off. I feel sorry for the bomb character. Here we are. Oh my God. Oh boy. Oh thought so. Ooh. No, Ed! Are you serious? I thought I was gonna escape without getting hooked. Oh, now he knows it's there. Now he's gonna camp. I hate that! I honestly do! Damn it. The doctor was camping. Just could not escape if we tried, which is a pain. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it at that. That's our free game limit, and it's time for me to go to work. So until next time, it's me, signing out. Bye bye.